but they are in peace. For Eve, before men and women can be, they be punished. Yet is their hope full of immortality. Chastised a little, they shall be greatly blessed, because God tried them and found them worthy of Himself. The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. In green pastures He gives us repose, beside restful waters He leads me. He refreshes my soul. Though I walk in the valley of darkness, I fear no evil, for You are with me. Even when I walk in the dark valley, I fear no evil, for You are at my side. With Your rod and Your staff, they give me courage. Though I walk in the valley of darkness, I fear no evil, for You are with me. You spread the table before me in the sight of my foes. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. Though I walk in the valley of darkness, I fear no evil, for You are with me. Only goodness and kindness follow me all the days of my life. I shall dwell in the house of the Lord for years to come.
Though I walk in the valley of darkness, I fear no evil, for You are with me.
Let us all stand to proclaim the Holy Hostia. Brothers and sisters, the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Once upon a time, I was scheduled to celebrate a funeral mass. And so during the mass, I was in the middle talking to two families. The first family, they were mourning, they were crying over an 80-year-old daughter who just suddenly had a heart attack while studying. And that was the first chapel. Well, this next chapel is an 81-year-old grandmother who passed away, heart attack, on the same day. But these families are never related. What is the point of my experience in this story? Life, your life, our life, no matter how young or how old, our life will always go back to God. Life is uncertain. Life is short and unpredictable. But no matter how short and unpredictable life is, it will always be beautiful. What will make this short life beautiful? Your loving every day. And so the message today is, knowing that life is not mine, knowing that no matter, and I don't know when the time will be, let me spend my life every day living on what matters most. What matters most is love. Brothers and sisters, again, today we are reminded that life will always go back to God, 81 or 18. But until the time that we are here, before we go to the next life, again, let me make it clear, there is no death, there is just moving on to the next life. Where should you go? There will be no more tears. Where our beloved will be, there will be no more hunger. There will be no more pain. Where she will be, there will always be pure love. Now before that happens, let us live the heaven here on earth. Live on what matters most before the time will not happen. Let me end it with a verse of a song. There's a verse of a song that goes like this. One short verse. Listen to this verse. It's not how long we held each other's hand. What matters is how well we love each other. It's not how many sometimes was a little fun. The early morning smiles we cheerfully recall. What matters most is how we loved. Christmas is how we love at all. Before time will run out, spend less time on being angry. Spend less time on envy. Spend no time at all on hating. Spend more time loving passionately. For you never will know when the time will come. Life is beautiful. You make it beautiful. Love your kids. Love your mother. Love your husband. Love every day. Live on what? Yes. so much. We thank God for the gift of life. May you keep on loving and forgiving and understanding each other's weaknesses and embracing your strengths. We pray. Heavenly Father, bless this family. May this family gather in love and understanding and compassion, mercy, and the passion to live life. Grant them the strength that they may cherish each other through the pains of their lives. And Lord God, grant them perfect health that they may always live in a healthy disposition to serve you, to proclaim your name, and to serve the poor. Heavenly Father, bless them abundantly that they may use your gifts to help the needy and to make one your children call upon to you ever. And make this prayer through Christ our Lord.